So I'm standing in the depths of Somerset in a marsh so we can take these fibers and put them in a puffer jacket like the one I'm wearing today. Ponda is this single idea of, can we build a new material supply chain, which is inherently healing to the planet? So inside each one of these seed heads is around 200,000 seed clusters, and they have been designed over millions of years of their evolution to be able to blow around in the wind. But what it also enables them to be very good at is creating a kind of cluster structure that holds a lot of air pockets. And the reason that's so important is it creates a very, very effective insulator. And what we do at Ponda is we find a way to separate the fibers that are found within these seed heads from the seeds and the stem and this outside coating. When you think about replacing a material in an apparel garment, you have to think about, what am I replacing? So for us, that could be goose down, it could be virgin polyester. And what are the environmental implications of using those materials? How much water does it take? How much carbon does it emit? How much land do you use in order to produce those materials? Wetlands, and specifically peatlands, are our best land-based store of carbon. They hold twice as much carbon as all of the trees in the world combined, yet hundreds of millions of them have been drained and damaged around the world, leading to huge amounts of carbon emissions. What are the properties of the plants which grow in these environments? How can we leverage the regeneration of these spaces to create new materials? These amazing ecosystems, which unfortunately over the past hundreds of years have become drained and damaged, can actually be leveraged to produce for the world whilst creating a net benefit to biodiversity, to carbon, to cleaning our water and our air as well. BioPuff is an excellent insulator and has a really high clo value within sort of like 10 percentile points of something like a goose down, which is really the kind of premium when it comes to insulation materials.
So we have two products. We have BioPuff Loose Fill, which is a loose fiber form, and then we have BioPuff Wadding, which is a non-woven sheet fabric, which gets cut and sewn into garments. This is an example of what loose fiber would look like. So you can see already it's a lot fluffier and kind of has more volume versus something like this. This is a vegan kind of leather wadding jacket, and if you just touch it, you can feel kind of a slight structural wadding inside. This is a really exciting opportunity to start working with new natural systems to be able to introduce new fibers and new materials and be innovative about it. And the fashion industry is in great need of this. They're one of the most damaging and polluting industries in the world. Over 80% of the fashion industry's environmental impact comes from material sourcing.
So scaling really comes down to a few different factors. One kind of very obvious one is like, how do we ensure that growing this new crop is financially viable and an exciting opportunity for farmers? The second one is perhaps the engineering problem. How do you build a bigger machine that does the same thing? We've got some amazing engineers who work at Ponda to create our manufacturing line and ensure that the system is able to absorb more and more material. Even if the brands that we're working with decide to use 1 or 2% BioPuff or 10 or 100, when we're talking about industries that are worth trillions of dollars, the amount of impact that those tiny inflections can have on our natural world, on the regenerative systems we're able to produce, is so large that we can build on tiny steps to create a massive revolution in our supply chains of the future. It's very clear that the fashion industry is really, really keen to change and adopt new materials. Ponda's done a series of high-profile collaborations over the past few years. This started with a very small collection we did with Yeux Net-a-Porter. Since then, we've done showcases with brands like Parley for the Oceans, luxury brands like Stella McCartney. Our vision for the future is a world where we can seamlessly integrate materials like BioPuff coming from regenerated wetlands and connecting them directly into these new material supply chains. Alternative materials is 100% a no-brainer.